Welcome to Reolink. For the Reolink NVRs, there are three ways to change the login password, including changing it via the monitor, via the Reolink app, and via the Reolink client. Stay tuned to this video and get a detailed guide. To change the login password via the monitor, first, click the Settings button, then System, and then Account Center. Click the Edit button. Next, you need to input the old password. Note that if your old password is the default one, which is null, you can just leave the old password field blank, then create a new password and confirm it. Changing the NVR login password via the Reolink app and client is also quick and easy. To change the password via the Reolink app, launch the Reolink app. Then enter the settings page and tap Advanced. On the Advanced page, tap User Management. Select Admin and type in your old password and create a new one. On the Reolink client, click the Settings button of your device. On the Settings page, click System, then User Management. Select the user and click Change Password. Also, input the old and new password. Now your NVR login password has been successfully changed. And here are some tips for creating the new password. Avoid using a too simple password that can be easily guessed, like those made up of repeated numbers, letters, or characters, or common number or letter combinations, like 123456 ABCDEF. On the other hand, avoid creating a password that is too complex to remember. The same password for other accounts is also not recommended. For more useful tips, please subscribe to our channel.